बाबा मत अपने हाथ ऐसा पकड़ दो
फ्रंट
सर लेफ्ट 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 अरे
इतना पैसा भेजता है एक साथ में उसको नहीं
मिला
क्या कर रहे
हैं
अर्जुन सर थोड़ा
उसे अर्जुन भाई एक मिनट रुको
निकेश रुक रहे अर्जुन सर इधर देखिए
सर ऊपर 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 ऊपर
ऊपर ऊपर
चाचा
देखो इधर ही है
इधर
इधर इधर
सर देखो
इधर 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 ऊपर
पूरा भैया
केबल का कनेक्ट किया है
तो यू गो इनसाइड
एक
नोट था ये
मैडम
यहां से शुरू करके
चलिए शुरू करिए। बैकलाइट मारो अच्छे से, सनशाइन होना चाहिए।
सवाल कौन पूछ रहा है? यो असीम,
सबसे पहले कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन फॉर द रॉक बॉन्ड।
थैंक यू। वन मोर रीटेक।
ठीक है चलो
रेडी। कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन रॉक ऑन टू के लिए, नया फिर से एक सफर शुरुआत करने आ रहे हैं, क्या कहेंगे ऑडियंस से आपके?
यही कहूंगा कि रॉक ऑन एंड कीप रॉकिंग ऑन। इट्स बहुत ही अच्छी फिल्म थी, लोगों को पसंद आई थी, और जो पुबाली और सुजात ने मिलके जो ये स्क्रिप्ट लिखी है, it had a potential of being taken to the next level. So that's what it's done. I can't tell you much about the story, but everybody did like it. A national award we had won for this movie, and we've been waiting 8 saal lag gaye, but I think the worth will, I mean, it is worth the wait, and you'll see the movie and hopefully enjoy it.
सबर का फल मीठा होता है।
How difficult was it to take over from the first part? Because considering the first part was so successful, और अभी second part आपने direct किया, क्या कहते हैं कि कितना challenging रहा?
Challenging as in every film is challenging, ऐसे नहीं है कि मतलब you know this was more of a challenge or less of a challenge. It's more it took us 2.5 years to work the story and the script out. Actually, so we had spent a good amount of time in working the script out, and Ritesh and Farhan were very clear that you know only once the story works that we will go ahead and make it, because you know the first one was almost a cult film, and to match up to that we really had to work in terms of the story. Once we all were kind of happy and satisfied with the way it turned out, we went out and shot it. So
also the film, if you see, अगर आपने ट्रेलर देखा, it gives a platform for a new generation to come and be heard. So if you see it, it's in its sequel, I mean, it's not that it's the same people. So the lead singer in the band happens to be Shraddha, who comes in, and you see, like it says in the trailer, every generation finds its voice. That's what it is. So I think it is there, and the directors worked very hard. उन्होंने as a rock star पूरे body को भी tattoo कर लिया है।
तो आपने ये mandate किया था ये पहले
से? नहीं, मैंने actually इनको कहा था कि अगर आपको असली में film बनानी है rock on sequel, तो सबसे पहले आपको actors को convince करने के बाद you are the rocking director. तो इन्होंने कर दिया ही।
इन्होंने मुझे spot किया, बोला ये सही लग रहा है, इसके साथ बना लेते
हैं।
Yeah, see, the thing is that I knew Ritesh and Farhan had worked on Dawn 2 earlier. So in fact, we were working on, you know, something else when Ritesh called me once and he said, you know, would you like to do Rock On 2? So I said, you know, that sounds fantastic. I would love to do it. And gave me the script, and that's when the, you know, the journey began from there in terms of writing it out. And we just went with the flow, and it was great fun. I don't think there was any struggle or any. आपने क्या पूछा था? Sorry.
Difficult part casting.
नहीं, difficult. I mean the cast. Yeah, the cast was actually. I mean the three characters, KD, Purab, Joe, Arjun, and Adi, Farhan, and Prachi and Shana. We were looking for someone who in terms of new the talent, the new character who could sing, because it was very clear that we need an artist who will also sing her songs. You know, that's how, you know, Ritesh in fact put me on to Shraddha. He had spoken to, you know, Shraddha, and I met Shraddha. We went through the script, she read it and she loved it, and from there on it was fun.
Ritesh, coming back with the franchise, it's really difficult. I mean, it's a challenge, but the most challenge was the music, for the rock on music. It has bars, it creates the bar. So how challenging it for you?
You know, I think just as Shankar Ehsaan Loy, the Shankar Ehsaan Loy are the music directors of the film, and they had done part one as well. So I think they understood what level it needs to go. So I think when you read script, so you realize what kind of music you need in it. So there is a lot. I think in terms of growth, even the sound has changed. It has grown. You'll see it now. Every week we'll be, you know, when we release the music on 17 September is the plan, and we are doing like a musical concert where we'll be releasing the album as well as two songs, so you'll get to see. But yeah, I think it's the kind of film which obviously the music they work the longest. जब दूसरे फिल्मों की prep होती है, I think you prep for 1, 2 months, 3 months, 4 months. But on this, I think we prepped almost for 8, 9 months, because each song had to be given its time, because it's like a part of the narrative, and in a way, it's the soul of the film. actually, in itself.
Also, what we've done this time, what Shankar, Aysan and Loy beautifully done, is that the canvas of music is much larger. So, you know, Shraddha's character in terms of her sound and her music. And we shot this in Shillong, in Meghalaya. So, you know, we have also incorporated a lot of local music, Khasi music. So, the canvas of music is really huge this time.
भाई पीछे चढ़ जाओ प्लीज, आप फ्रेम में हो।